So, nature has ways of making love in very, very, very wonderful ways. Because the whole reason why you're doing this whole horizontal mambo, the whole dance of love, is so you can get one tiny sperm in there. Bang. A little standing ovulation, you know what I'm saying? Bing, one gets in. It's incredible, too, because you're lucky you get any good sperm at all. Because when you're making love, your testicles like a damn punching bag. Like, it's amazing they don't come out like, your sperm don't come out of there like Leon Sphinx going, I could have fought better, Howard. I was there, my tail went numb, I didn't swim as good as I could. No, baby, one gets through, whammo! It's like a chromosome square dance, 24 chromosomes coming down. 24 chromosomes spinning round. Dominant gene means hair is brown. Bow to your father, bow to your mother. And you've just created a tiny creature that'll eventually quit college on you too. You're off and running the wonders of life. And women know the moment they get pregnant, because it's like a ping, and they start to glow. And you expect to see three wise men show up at your door and go, you saw a star, dude? They've got this incredible feeling about them. And the natural process takes a slow, slow transition. And 3 months later, the wonderful thing happens. The titty fairy arrives. And in one night, she goes from zero to Aida. Yeah! Thank you, Jesus. Thank you. Let me lay hands upon the wonderment. And she'll be going, no, they're for the baby. And then something else happens. 6 months later, something amazing happens. The hormone fairy arrives. And her moods start to change. Bullshit, it makes her period look like nothing. She's gone berserk. She'll be going, I can't, I'm sorry. She makes Sybil look well adjusted. She'll be waiting for you in the doorway like, where the fuck were you? And the only thing that'll save your ass is, dun-dun-dun-dun-dun, Haagen-Dazs. The Wonder Dog, Haagen-Dazs.